Hello everyone, Cedric here playing Cultures. Well, this is the fourth mission from the single player campaign and it's called Vinland. So finally the promised land, but not all the glitters is gold. So without further add-ons, let's start it. Alright, finally we held the third sunstone in our hands, but since our supplies were almost gone and nothing more could be found, my grandfather decided to use the next high tide and leave Markland. The wind soon drove us further south, blah blah blah. Let's go to the end. I have to build a settlement for 30 inhabitants, set up a defense tower for my protection, replenish your provisions for this, get 80 units of food, 50 wood and 30 leather into the camp. Alright guys. Alright. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 woman's. Anyway, let's start with a fisherman stand. Alright. There it is. And I don't have a scout, a building constructor. All of them are building constructors. For Christ's sake. Let's make this guy a scout. I kinda have some food, some wheat. Okay, let's build a post over there. I'm gonna make a farm. There. Right. I don't even know what's going on around here. Okay, the fisherman stand was built. I need some dwindling tents as well. Okay, let's build it over there. I have how many women's? 5, I think. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. Need another dwindling tent. Let's explore the map with a scout. And let's make this guy a farmer. Whoa, this guy is now an adult. Let's make him a fisherman. Oh, look at that. Let's build another post around there. Okay, the farm was built. Okay, I'm gonna need a fisherman to find a wife, and let's assign him that home. Let's explore the map and see what's going on around here. Because from now on, things are going to get a bit, you know, tricky, because I don't know if anyone is going to attack me soon or sooner or later or anything. Okay, dwelling tent was built. This woman must make me a boy. Oh, oh, oh. Let's just explore it. Dude, you must find yourself a wife. And I will assign you that home. Okay, I don't want my building constructors to have wives. Because when I will need them the most, they will well, they'll go and make kids instead of building stuff for me. I need a huntsman tent. A huntsman tent, a woodcutter's tent. Okay, make me a boy. The map is pretty big. Which is pretty good. Alright. Check that out. Some iron. Alright. I think I should make the barracks quite soon. So I need to work on my food production. Either way, I'm screwed if I don't do both. Now I'm happy that I found some. Okay, let's build a meal right next to it. Okay, and a well. Let's dig some water. Dude, let's make this guy a farmer. Okay, let's make him a farmer. Now, because he's a farmer, let's assign him a home. Let's ask him to find a wife for me. Okay, the dwelling tent was built. Okay, dude, work at the mill. This guy as well must work at the mill. I need to get this thing started. Okay, got two boys working at the mill. Can I make a well? Please tell me I can. And yes, I can. You work at the mill as well. So, this guy must find a wife. Speed up. All right, he found a wife. I'm gonna make another boy. All of them are happy. This guy is a fisherman now, that's great. How are the food supplies? Okay, I have 33 pieces of food. Build a settlement for 30 inhabitants. Set up a defense tower for your protection. Okay, let's not exceed this 30 inhabitants limit first, because I might be attacked after I reach this limit. So let's just keep to 20 or something, you know. All right, the mill is ready. Guy is a farmer, let's make him a miller. As soon as he becomes a miller, I will be able to make also I need a clay worker stand. The well is not finished yet. It needs one more wood and one more ladder. It's no problem. I'm building a lot, but I don't know how necessary those buildings are. And one thing I know for sure, I need a barracks. Two bakeries. The woodcutter stand is built. This guy is a 50% a miller. This girl wants a home. Well, let's assign her a home. That woman, she wants a home too. Okay, the well is built. Now all I have to do is to wait for this guy to become a miller, and then I will make a bakery. Oh, nice stone. Eight pieces of food, that's great. Okay, this guy is now an adult. Let's make him a farmer. First of all, I want to get my food production up and running. And after that, I will worry about the other stuffs. Okay, found yourself a wife, dude. Come on. Okay, he found Brynhild, I think. Or he didn't. Oh, this girl doesn't have a house. Make me a boy and that's it. Okay, the huntsman tent was built. Let's make the barracks somewhere around. Those parts of the world. Right now the barracks is not that needed. Okay, also I need a woodcutter, guys, because from there I will evolve, I will develop a some new skills, and my people will be able to make spears, bows, and also I need to develop the huntsman thing skill in order to be able to make leather armor to, well, you know. How many people I have now? 17. 1, 2, 3 are on the way. 17? No. Okay, I think I understand. Food. All right, they're building the barracks now. Oh wait, have to make the bakery. So dude, forget about the barracks. And build a bakery. They must build a bakery for me. Okay, this guy is now an adult. Let's make him a huntsman. And the next ones, I will bring them to the food industry. Come on, guys. Just build a bakery for me. Please. Really need that. Look how much floor I have, 16 pieces of floor. Amazing. Amazing. Incredible. Okay, they are bringing wood to the bakery, that's good. I need 3 pieces of wood. They are bringing it, and one guy is lazy. He should bring stone though. Okay, they reached the bakery, that's good. Even if I want it or not, they are going to explore the map and they're gonna get lost, but that's up to them. All right, one more piece of stone and one more piece of wheat must be brought to the bakery in order to be finished. And just to be sure, I will make 2 bakeries, guys. Are these bakeries necessary? Yes, they are. To establish a good food production? They are. Very much. I need a carpenter workshop somewhere around. Let's see here. Finish that first. Okay, one more piece of wheat. Who's gonna bring it? Come on, who's gonna bring the wheat? Okay, that guy. Now let's work on the second bakery. See what we can get here. Have 20 inhabitants. Okay, the bakery was built. Let's make this guy a baker. And let's make a farmer a miller. Okay, this guy is now an adult. I'm gonna make him a farmer. Because this is the way things work here. The next adult, I'll make him a carrier to this bakery. It's the only way to produce food like humans. You know, at the proper speed. Okay, they're bringing stone. The wheat must be brought, and that's it. Yeah, that's it. The second bakery is built. And I suppose I will stop here with growing my population. Just because I don't have any troops. And I really wish I could have some. But first I have to develop some skills. Oh. This guy must find a wife. Oh, look at this one. Let's make him a carrier, as I said. Alright, and now the food production will be improved. Highly improved. Two more kids. What can I do with those kids? I have a huntsman, okay. From the huntsman, I can... Let's see... The building tree here. Alright, huntsman. How can I make leather armor? I have to go with a shoemaker. Alright, let's go with a shoemaker. Five pieces of food, that's great. He's now a baker. I will build the buildings, guys, and after that I will use the workers for other purposes. Look, this guy is now an adult. Find a wife. Okay, and now become a farmer. Okay, I can't wait for the fisherman's tent to run out of food, so I can use this this dude for other purposes. Okay, this guy is now an adult. Let's make him a clay worker for now, and no more people are on the way right now, which means I have to wait until these buildings get built, which is gonna take a while. Have to build some roads here too. Increase the speed at which everything is done. This one needs one more piece of leather. The barracks needs 5 more pieces of stone. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna let them finish the barracks though. I can make a brewery, but it's not useful yet. It's not useful for me. Okay, bring the ladder. Okay, he's bringing the ladder. Let's make this guy a joiner. No. They build a carpenter workshop. The barracks is almost built. That's good. Iris is very skilled and can be trained. You don't say. Okay, everything works fine here. Though I want to do something. I want to save here. Just in case, you know, after I build the barracks, they might want to attack me. I don't know. It's just a guess. And I wish this won't happen. I want to stay a guess. Alright, they're bringing stone to the barracks. Let's build roads. So things will work faster from now on. All right. There you go. He's now a clay worker. Which means I can build. He's a professional carrier now. I can build. Where is that? A stone man stand. How do you say about that? Okay, they finished that. This is a building constructor. This guy is a building constructor as well. That's awesome. This guy? Vermin left his building because he's hungry. He's building constructor. Oh, come on. Look how much food I have. I mean, the bakery thing is working great. This guy is a joiner, he's not doing much. Are you building the stone small stand for me? Okay, only one guy is working at the moment. He's bringing one piece of wood. That's great. Let's make the hunter. Let's make him a shoemaker. Okay, there I have iron to make better units, which is great. But I need to develop for that, so. First of all, I'm gonna need spears, but until then, I have to wait to find out how to make spears. Okay, the good part. Okay, this building has no more resources, which means I will make Which means I will make this guy a baker. And come on, get out of there. And this guy, oh wait. And let's make a farmer, a miller, and a fisherman. I'll make him a farmer. That's the way things work. Alright, that's it. Now I have two bakers, which is beautiful. Okay, the stone stand is built. Now this guy will gather stone for me, which is great. The shoemaker workshop is almost built. The roads are being built. What can I wish for more? I don't need a carrier here yet. I won't bother using one. That guy is hungry. Okay, most of them are hungry. I should take some chances to make some more people. Yeah. Good. As you can see, they're building the roads for me. Oh, this guy can be trained. Beautiful. This guy can be trained as well. I can make. Can I? No, I can't yet. Oh, okay. Look, four kids are being made. This girl is sleeping. Oh, five kids. So much love. So much love, guys. The shoemaker workshop is built. Amazing. Finally. That's great. Okay, this guy has stone over there. We require more stone for him, from him. Okay, he invented a new thing. And now, guys, now we can make the spearmaker workshop, which is amazingly great. Because right now we can make spears. This guy is making shoes, awesome. Oh, this guy can be trained. Nice. I really don't know what this points does to them. Can't figure that out. I need a woodcutter badly if I want to keep my spear production up and running. Okay, now this guy's a stonesman. They're going all over the map to bring some stone. Look, there is iron, guys. There is iron, which is great. Come on, dude. Oh my god. This guy is hungry. We have 25 inhabitants. This guy will be a spear maker. I won't waste my time with other stuffs. He will be a spear maker, period. That's it. Alright, and I also want to make some defense towers, but for that I need to develop this bow maker thing. So yeah, that's it. From the shoemaker I will make tanner, and that's it. Alright. Toolsmith, armor, weaponsmith, goldsmith. Nice. Guys, I might be tempted to save again. I did a bad thing saving at the same on the same last saved. Okay, this guy is a building constructor. I'm gonna need him to build a spear maker workshop for me. This bakery really needs a carrier. I mean, if it doesn't have a carrier, it barely produces any food. So I will get 5 new adults right away. So I must be careful what I do with them. Let's see, the shoemaker workshop. It's not evolved yet. Alright, this guy can be trained. Let's train him. He has shoes, I think. Yeah, he has shoes. They have tools to do their job. Alright, let's make this guy a woodcutter. Let's make this guy a clay worker. Let's make this guy a, let's see, a carrier over there. Let's make this guy a huntsman. We'll need leather. And let's make this guy what? What should we make this guy? Let's make him a carrier at the main stockhouse just for now, because I have no real job for him yet. But I really want to develop on all branches. But for that I'm gonna need to, you know, be a bit more patient. Okay, where is this guy? 25% a clay worker. A building was built. Okay guys, now I can make spears. That's great. That's amazing news. This guy. Okay, I think I will be able to make. No, I'm not able. This guy is not yet a shoemaker. He is 40% away from that. From acknowledging those skills. Okay, the fisherman's stand was empty for far too long, but there are no more resources to be found. So, yeah, that's the reason. Okay, I got one spear, guys. Getting more leather here. This guy still. Come on, dude. Come on. He's really annoying. It takes him ages to learn how to make shoes. To be a professional shoemaker. Takes him way too long. All right, guys. Furniture workshop, I could use that. But I need a bigger population for that. I want archers. I want bows. I need about 4 archers or 6. About 6 archers, yeah. In 3 defense towers, I'll place one here, I think. What the hell? Okay, these roads are not completed yet. That guy must work harder. Oh, this guy is a clay worker. I will make him a stonesman just because I really need stone right now. But overall, things are good. This guy is bringing food there, that's awesome. Oh, I think he's finally a spear maker, that's good. This guy yet? What the hell? Dude, come on, you're such a lazy asshole. I need more stone in order to be able to connect all these buildings. They're bringing stone, they're building everything. Okay, that's beautiful. He's finally a professional shoemaker. Amazing. At last, after years, ladder. Okay, I don't need him to waste. Let's make him a tanner. Wait a second. Shepherd hut. I think I need this as well. And the bowmaker workshop. That's incredible. Okay, 2 pieces of stone. Now, the stone production is better than ever. The leather workshop, guys. Spears. I think I finally can make spearmen. But I really don't know how strong it can be. Alright, guys, let's make some more boys. That's it. I'm gonna make this guy a carrier for the barracks. Somebody must bring the weapons to the barracks, you know. Okay, that one is built. I'm gonna take this carrier, bring him here because I really need a carrier over there. Okay, the carpenter workshop has been empty. The ladder workshop was built. That's wonderful. That will make about 5 spearmen. I have enough spears, so. So yeah, I got that working for me. Oh, that guy is hungry. Finally. Okay, I have one piece of leather. Beautiful. Dude, just carry those stuffs for me, please. House for 3 families, what do you say about that? I really don't know. I can make her iron mine over there. Oh yeah, that's long distance from home. What the hell? I really don't know why that is changing. Okay, have only one spear there. This guy must really do his best and bring some leather armor as well. Otherwise, I'm gonna kick his ass. So guys, I kind of reached the limit with 13 inhabitants. So yeah. I will make some spearmen just to be sure. 5 of them actually. Why is this guy hungry? And then I will develop this iron thing. Iron mine, let's build it somewhere around here. Yeah, I got that going for me. Good, good, good. These roads are finally finished. Okay, this guy brought a spear, a leather armor. Okay, that's good. But I need 5 of each. Because I'm gonna train them very soon. Look at that, they're bringing wheat here. I think I can make a third bakery. And things will go just fine with 1 mill and 1 farm. Okay, got 2 spears, 1 leather armor. I need leather, guys. Okay, I think I made enough spears. Let's make some bows. Let's develop this ability. Okay, it's fully built. That's great. Two spears, one leather armor. Oh, okay. The bow maker was built. Let's get this guy and let's make him a shepherd. What? Oh, a shepherd. It. Okay, let's get this guy to the barracks. Also this guy. Also this guy. Let's make this guy huntsman. And this guy, what should I make him? A woodcutter? I hope I didn't make a mistake. Okay, let's make a spearman. Alright, I got two warriors. Is this guy lost? Gold nuggets. Okay, I have to expand this one. Let's get this guy's iron ore. Let's get him working over there. Beautiful. Let's make even more. Let's make a girl as well. Another girl. And another boy. Let's build a house for three families somewhere around here. Alright, now I can afford this luxury. Alright. This guy is now a tanner. So what do you want me to do about that? Let's take this carrier and let's put him here at the bakery, because I feel like I have to pay attention at the food production. And they're working, they're bringing iron to me. Also, I want to make a warehouse here, guys. There's a woman around these parts. Who doesn't have a house assigned? Let's assign her that house. Find a husband. Oh, okay, this guy is hungry. So I have three more girls. I will assign those girls to this house. It's gonna be finished, which should be very soon. Is this guy lost? Oh my god, dude. They're skipping work. So check that out. Alright. I'm expanding, that's a very good thing. Come on, dude, where is the leather armor? How come this guy has a carrier? Oh. For Christ's sake, how can I make such a big mistake? Alright guys, let's save again there. Bows, I got three bows. I need wood and leather to make bows, so yeah, things are pretty difficult around this part of the world. Okay, the warehouse was built. That's great. Now I need for this guy to become a bow maker 100%. Okay, one spear, one leather armor. Two spears and one leather armor, sorry. That stonesman stand is empty and it shouldn't be. Build some more roads. Okay, this guy is now an adult. I'm gonna make him a clay worker. I'm gonna make this guy another soldier and this guy as well another soldier. Now we have to focus all girl Find yourself a husband, for Christ's sake. What? This one is an adult as well. So, make me a boy. Find a husband. And you find a husband as well. Alright guys, I will expand my food production. Okay, let's make this guy spearman. And the other guy a spearman as well. And let's keep them together somewhere. Well, okay, finally he developed this skill, a shepherd. So now we can make a weaving mill over there. If something is not necessary, don't build it. Don't waste your time building it. So I will make a third bakery. And another well. And the berries, well, why not? I don't have one, so it ain't gonna harm anyone. Okay, all these women have a husband, which means we can reproduce even more. Stonesman. He's not even a clay worker. Because he's a lazy asshole. Okay, my workers are working on the road stars. This guy's not yet a bow maker. Not fully. That's the third bakery, everyone. I'm gonna make a lot of food. Let's connect everything with roads. Roads. All right, that's it. Where are my building constructors? Okay, I see that. I have bow, I don't have tunics. For tunics I need somebody to work here at the weaving mill, I think. We're gonna work that out. And this guy is still not a bow maker because he's a lazy asshole. Oh, nice. Nice. Let's make iron smelting works. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, and I'm gonna build another potter workshop. Okay, that's it. Oh my god. I need to work on my food production. Badly. Okay, they are finishing the weaving mill. Okay, this guy is now an adult. Let's make him a woodcutter. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him a okay, what we can make him? Clay worker. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him a woodcutter. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him a huntsman. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him a let's see, a carrier here. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him a building constructor. Okay, the weaving mill was built. Now I'm gonna take this guy and make him a weaver. And I'm gonna take this guy and make him a shepherd. So, yep. I got that working for me. I'm thinking to make another mill. Look. Let's see which one is a woodcutter. Let's make this guy a clay worker. And this guy, a carrier over there. All right, the bakery is not built. Nothing is built at the moment. A lot of things. Okay, I have to collect 50 wood pieces and I have to set up a defense for my protection. Nobody said I will be attacked or something. So let's search this little area here. I should only do what they asked me to. It's gonna be enough. Anyway, let's make a woodcutter stand here. And all right, so potter workshop. Yeah, all I need now is to collect wood to see this guy becoming a master bow maker. Bam, that's it. So let's make this guy, let's make him a building constructor. Let's see, what else do we have here? Let's make this clay worker a stonesman. Okay. Alright, I have tunics, which is great. So I don't have to set up a defense on this side because it's just an island. Okay, let's get there. Let's make this guy a carrier here. The thing is, I need more wood, a lot more wood, and a lot more workers. So let's make this guy a building constructor. He won't like it, but that's just the life. That's the shepherd hut. Okay, they are working hard. Come on, dude. Can you become a bow maker? Professional bow maker? My sweet little god. Let's see. Another woodcutter stand somewhere around here. Yep. Oh, this guy can be trained. Nice. The food production is good. It's okay. That guy is hungry. They built the brewery, kind of. Let's make potter. Gonna need that. Look at that. Some more clay around here. I suppose there are two tribes on this map. I just don't want to interfere with them. They might be peaceful, they might not be peaceful, so it all depends on how we you see things. Okay, these guys can all be trained. Will they ever finish these buildings? Will they? Wait, I need this guy to build this for me. And this guy to build that for me. Okay, this guy is now an adult. I'm gonna make him a building constructor. This guy as well, a building constructor. This guy as well, a building constructor. This guy as well, a building constructor. Alright, build guys, build everything you can. Okay, I got two workers working on that. A few more kids are on the way. How much wood did I gather? 3 pieces of wood, are you kidding me? A woodcutter. Oh, okay, let's make that guy a woodcutter. This guy a woodcutter as well. And this guy a woodcutter as well. Look at them, they just sit there and do nothing. That's disturbing. That's very disturbing. Okay, he now is a professional bow maker, which means I have to set up a defense. A defense tower. There. Alright guys, are you ever going to finish this one? Okay, they are going to finish that one. And that one, I think. Let's make him a woodcutter over there. Also this guy. Oh, look at this one. He had a lot of points. Alright. Alright. Let's make 2 defense towers. So basically this is what I have to do. Come on, finish this one. Dude, don't be an idiot. Finish it. Okay, it is finished. How about this one? Okay, this guy's bringing leather, so they can start working on it. Wonderful. Wonderful, guys. Oh, okay, they chop down trees now. Beautiful. The woodcutter stand was built. Stones. I need more stones. I think now. Is anybody working on that? Neither on this one? Oh, okay. Look how many woodcutters I have. I already got 3 pieces of wood. They are coming here to this one. Beautiful. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful. Let's not make anybody angry. Let's make some more people. Yeah, that, you know, if this game gets any longer, that would be helpful. We have some more units around here. Alright, I already have 4 pieces of wood there, 7 there. That's great. I have a lot of building constructors, and when you expand that much, those building constructors are just welcomed. Stones over there. But yeah, work there, boys. Work your ass hard. Okay, 29 pieces of wood. Are you kidding me? Where did I get that many? Oh, look at that. We are working on the defense towers now. Beautiful. With that many building constructors, I suppose it makes sense. Okay, my food supplies are going very low. So guys, you like to eat? Then I suppose you should build. Okay, a well was built, nice. I have floor, the water was the problem, I think. Well, look at that. That tower is being built. ...32 pieces of wood, guys. I'm halfway there. Oh my god, and the food production is running low. Because I have a lot of people, so... makes sense now. Let's make this guy a baker. And let's make a farmer, a miller. All right, so I have wood, all right. But now I don't have food. So whatever I do, it's not working properly. All right, no problem. They're building the roads, that's making me pretty happy. How much food do I have? Okay. Oh, let's save if I still, okay. 80 pieces of food, that's good. Now, ladder. Dude, stop making that. Let's make you a huntsman. This guy is wasting my ladder to make leather armor. That's bad. So, let's let them hunt. Let's train this guy. Anyway, I should accomplish this mission very soon. 5 more pieces of wood. 5 more pieces of leather, and they must finish this. Okay, they are all hungry. Why don't you go eat something? Let's see a carrier somewhere. Okay, the bakery, let's... When the newborns will become adults, I'll need a carrier here, a farmer here, and a carrier here. Okay, one more piece of ladder and they must finish the defense tower, and that's it. That's the end of this mission. The brewery is built. Oh, the brewery has been empty for far too long. They're working on that tower as well. They're bringing the last piece of wood there. All right, where are the new adults? Okay, I got the ladder and I got the defense tower, so I could say mission accomplished. Yeah, when you have gone by the area lake in the south and passed the mountains of gold, you will reach the camp of the Yellow Knives, a tribe of brave redskin Vinlanders who lived by hunting and fishing. Our relations with them were friendly. Although there were many small trades between them and our warriors, this were seldom of a serious nature. However, one day a disease broke out in the village of the Yellow Knives, which we called Midsummer Fever. Many of the beardless ones were laid low with runny noses and hot, painful limbs. Their minds became increasingly confused while their bodies became more and more powerless. All right. Defend your settlement against the attacks of the Yellow Knives. Collect 30 mushrooms and help the Yellow Knives overcome this terrible epidemic. Alright guys, so I'm gonna save here. Alright guys, I am back after a short break. Alright, so basically I did a previous quest and now I have a new quest to collect 30 mushrooms. Alright. First of all, let's give a job to this new adult, which I think I will make them soldiers. What the hell? All right. This guy is an adult as well. Let's make him a farmer. Because it looks like I need one. And this guy, let's make him a carrier. Here at the bakery. My population has increased, which means okay, this guy doesn't have a job. That's odd. Let's make him a carrier over there. And this guy, let's send him at the barracks as well. Alright, so I can make this one an archer. I will pretty much make some archers. I need 2 gold. Oh, okay. Need 2 pieces of gold to make them better archers. Let's make this guy an archer as well. And this one as well. Let's get him out of here. Come on. I will assign this guy to that tower. Also this one. This will increase my defense. So I have to trade with this guy's mushrooms, I suppose. Wait a second. They offer gold for beer. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That's truly amazing. Look at all this work. The soldiers. Keep them somewhere around there. All right, this guy, let's make him an archer. Beautiful. And now let's send him here. Let's assign this guy to stay there and this one as well over there. This guy is a civilian. Let's make him a clay worker. Alright. Good, and now guys. Now the baker can be. Okay. Let's get a woodcutter. Let's make him a carrier at the bakery.
shoemaker. Let's take one of these guys and let's make them shoemakers. Alright, everybody's working from here to there. Let's make an iron ore miner. Alright, that's it. That's it. Okay, they are attacking me. Look. Those are the stinking badgers. I think. Cold heart. No, that's their name. Hopefully they're not these guys. Oh yeah, they are those guys. Don't think my relationship with them is too good. I will focus the clay, how it's called, the clay production. Alright guys, let's send these boys here. Okay, the defense towers are built. The food production is just okay. It's not amazing. It should be amazing, but it's not. Alright, I'm attacking this. They are four. Oh, they are swordsmen and archers. Hopefully this won't be a mistake. Let's watch that. Oh my god, temple. Ancestors temple. Okay, let's zoom in and let's see. Okay, hear my words, bearded faces. I, Ugawala, medicine man of the yellow knives, warn you. Leave your weapons alone, or Manitou will bring you disaster. That of the yellow knives will be of no benefit to you. Ugh, I have spoken. Yeah, they kinda killed. No, they didn't kill anything. They killed one of my men. And they killed. Three of them. What the hell is going on around here? Food. There's enough wheat. Okay, all these guys are hungry. Let's send them over there. Good. All those guys are hungry. Let's make some No, got a better idea. Let's make a where is that? A stoneman stand here. Iron ore, all right. And let's also build iron smelting, okay. Do I have a gold mine around here? No. But I will have... Okay, the gold mine must be built somewhere around here. Yep, over there. Iron smelting workshop. It's taking a lot of time, guys. I don't know if you are that patient. iron ore, water, wood, food. 5 pieces of food, that's good. Okay, oh, this guy can be trained. Let's build another house for 3 families. Somewhere around there. Have a lot of building constructors, so can afford that. And here, let's make... No. Make a woman. I will make 3 more women. Because too many of these boys are hungry. Okay, let's send them to eat something. Oh, they're trying to attack me. They are attacking me from 2 sides. I need men. Need men for the next task. Okay, that one is dead. Oh my god, so many of them are coming. What in the world is this guy doing? Come and repair that, please. It's urgent. Look how many of them are here. Dude, seriously. All right, they attacked me. Oh, this guy is a civilian. Let's make him a soldier. Are you kidding me? I need to get some more archers. Okay, that guy died. Oh, it looks like I killed most of their warriors. That's good. Now let's make this guy an archer. Port with beer. What the hell is that? Release the barracks. Oh, okay. Yeah. Leave barracks. Let's send him over there. Okay, more of them are coming. I can see another archer approaching. I must take some woodcutters and make them some clay workers. Oh, look at that. The stone production looks good. Yeah, pretty good. Okay, luckily for me, I built 2 defense towers. One there, another one here. Let's build that one. Oh, look at that. This guy is in trouble. They have second thoughts rather to attack me or not. Okay, what's this? I can make iron. Iron smelter. Go work there, dude. Let's make a woodcutter. Let's make him a carrier over there. No, what is that archer doing? Need more soldiers. Leather armor. Soon I will make some swords. Some iron armor, which will increase everything. Let's build a road. Let's see, from here to here. From here to here. And from here to here. This will increase the production. There you go. All right, that's it. Let's connect all these roads over there. We need to make this walking very fast. Okay. Now I'm a bit worried about this guy. This building has been empty for a long time. Leather what? Oh. Leather, to make leather armor from it. I think I won't need it anymore. Let's burn this. Sure, yes, I'm sure. This guy is hungry. Okay, I have some iron stuffs. What's that? Stop. Sleep. Go eat something. Food production is really bad, but not because of the wheat. Something else makes it bad. Something else. A building was built, a stone spawn tent. Oh, okay. There's a bit more stone around here, which they can use. Let's make this guy a stonesman over there. This guy can be trained. Nice. Got a lot of bows. That's good, that's nice. Okay, three soldiers are over there. Waiting something. Don't know what. Did this guy become a iron? Okay, not yet. He needs some more time. Oh, this is now an adult. Let's give her this home. Alright. This is now an adult. Let's give her this home. This guy is now an adult. Let's make him work. I mean, not work. Let's make him a soldier. Also, this guy. This woman. Let's assign her this house. This guy, let's make him a soldier. This guy as well. Alright, and right now, okay. I want to build a mushroom collector's hut. And I will make a farmer work here. And this guy, I will make him a farmer. Can be trained, huh? Alright. Let's make him an archer. Let's make all of them archers. We are better than them, so yeah. Leave barracks. Let's get them here and let's launch an attack. I suppose I'm gonna need some more units. Alright, that guy is a professional. Which means... Look, toolmaker forge. I can make iron tools. I can make... What else? Armors. And I can make... What else? Swords. Beautiful. Let's connect all this with roads. I have the stone nearby, so it's not a problem. Wait a second, where's that? Oh. There. Good. Everything is great so far, guys. Okay, he doesn't have resources there anymore, so let's make him a gold digger. Oh, let's find a husband for this woman. Okay, his health is back. Let's make a few more boys. And this boys, we're going to use them to attack the enemy tribe. That's a lot of people to have. Where is this guy? The iron smelter. Owen, let's build a school for Christ's sake. To decrease the waiting time for training these boys. All right, kids are being made today. I can make spearmen, I can make archers. Nice. Unbelievable. I got food there, I have no food in here. This guy's a baker, what the hell? So the wheat is not a problem. Okay. This guy's a carrier. This guy, let's make him a toolsmith. Yeah, okay. And let's make this guy a iron smelter. No, I don't think I want this guy to be a toolsmith. I want him to be an armorer. No? Yeah, become an armorer. That's a temple. All these regions are connected through stone roads. That's good. They're pretty busy building this. That sucks. Let's train them. They have crockery, they have a lot of stones. That's great. Okay, that mushroom collector is skipping work. Exactly what I hate. This guy can be trained. Come on, 2 pieces of stone I need. Is it that hard? Okay, this guy, I think he doesn't have any more wood. Oh, he's the armorer. Okay, I'm not getting. I'm getting the wheat, but I'm not getting the stone. Okay, this guy is bringing gold. Spearman, or if you go and eat something over there. This guy is officially a mushroom collector. What if you guy? What if you really finish this building, huh? Oh, I understand. Now, okay, there's a lot of food, guys. So, let's not worry about this production side. All these missions take a lot of time, but are doable, you know. 20 bows. He's a gold digger. So good for him. What can I make now? Oh. He's a goldsmith workshop to make those gold stuffs. Adults. Okay, let's make this guy. As I said, I will send him there. Also this guy, let's send him there. Also this guy, let's send him there. Also this guy, let's send him there. And this guy, I will make him a carrier. There. That will make. Oh. Make him a carrier over there. This guy, let's make him a warrior. This guy as well, a warrior. This guy as well, carrier. Have different plans for him. Carrier as well. You too. Okay. Let's make this guy a goldsmith. Did this guy become an iron melter? He's almost there. And let's make soldiers now. Archer, I would say. Archer. Spearman. Spearman. And that's it. Okay. Let's bring them here. Let's send them there. They must be well fed before they go to war. So yeah, there's that. This guy is really a waste. I need stones. Let's make another clay worker stand around there. Oh my god, look at this guy, he's an old man. He can't be trained. Alright, this guy. Oh, this guy is as well. He got a lot of points. Even though he's a carrier. Okay, this guy's an iron smelter, so I'm gonna make him an armorer. No? Then a weaponsmith, yeah. Let's make him an iron smelter over there. Is this quill built? No. Not even close. Alright, so let's see the mission. There's a yellow knife and I have to collect 30 mushrooms. That's my quest. Okay, you all sleep. Look at them. They are all sleeping now. Wonderful. Lazy assholes. Oh, it's already built. Nice. They work fast. I like this about them. These are some long roads. Okay, but the good thing is that they are making it. Alright. Let's launch an attack. Oh my god, look at this guy. Oh, nice. They have a lot of points to be used for them. Come on, my army of boys. Very beautiful. Lots of water collected there, the storehouse. All right, let's watch the battle. Okay, that guy is dead now. Let's take down their temple. Okay, the toolmaker, the clay worker stand. The school is not yet finished. Yeah, somebody must work at the iron mine. And they will, after they finish the school, I will take care of that. What's that? An archer. Wigwam. That's a house. One of their houses. What's that? Oil. Nice. Haha. They are attacking me. They come in large numbers. Where are these women going? Okay, I think it was a big mistake attacking them. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. What? Has died. Oh my god. All of them died over there. I made them angry. It's not good. I see that I need more kids. Did they got inside or are they dead yet? I think they're dead. Oh, more of them are coming from that side. A graveyard. Okay, the goldsmith has died. Archer has died. Run, you fools. Yeah, guys, I have a lot of carriers here. Let's send them over there. And yeah, I managed to kill this angry Indians. That's good. Alright, he's dead. That's good. I should learn from this experience. Let's just collect the mushrooms and be done with it. I can make swords, man, for the first time in history. I had other plans for them. Look, there are a lot. There are a lot of them. What the hell am I doing? Okay, let's make this farmer a mushroom collector. I can't, so I will keep him a farmer. Let's train him. Oh, okay. So stupid. Let's make them carriers over there. I lost some of them. I have to teach them this new technologies. Oh my god, so many golden objects over there. That guy should be going to school. Weaponsmith. Professional weaponsmith, that's great. Okay, I should worry about collecting those mushrooms. I have 24. Okay, this guy's now in school. Let's gold digger. No, and this guy, a iron. No. I had different plans for these guys. Her husband was killed in battle. That sucks. Okay, he's an iron smelter, he must be. Can be trained. Gold digger in school. Okay, go there at the goldsmith. And this guy will be a they can be trained, but I cannot waste my time training all of them. They know a lot of... Oh, this guy is now an adult. Let's send him to school. Okay, he's now in school. Let's make him a baker. Yeah, he must be a baker. I want somebody to work at the brewery. Carrier there. I also need the carrier at the berry when this guy... Oh, okay. Let's make him a brewer. Alright, there you go. He's a carrier over there. This is taking a lot of time, even with this amazing speed. And from what I see, I need a larger army to defeat those guys. They have a huge army as well. Look at this guy, he can be trained. And you know what I can build now? A gold mine. Let's make another gold mine. And the temple. I really don't know what the temple is for, but I can build it, so why not? Here it is. That's it. I'm getting kids. Iron armors. Okay, I have a lot of iron armors, which means I should care about making tools. Iron tools. Okay, how many mushrooms do I have? 27. I must be careful not to run out of wheat. Because I need the wheat to make flour, to make food. This berry is using wheat and water to make beer, which is well, a bit dangerous for my food production. I will also make a defense tower here. And here. It's never wrong to be cautious. Go. How many mushrooms? 28. Okay. How many skeletons are here? I wonder how many people I have. Let's see. Your knife. They are our enemies. I've been playing for 4 hours now. That's outrageous. It's been a lot of time. Mission accomplished, everyone. Mission accomplished. So, by means of the healing powder, we were able to beat the fever of the Vinlanders and regain their friendship. When the weapons were finally laid down, Thorfinn and the other men lit a great fire on the beach and sacrificed 2 lambs to Thor as an offering of gratitude. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching, and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos with cultures. See ya!